Hi everyone. It's Tuesday, January 19th. Here's our third update on our salmon eggs. You can see there are a couple that the eyes are really starting to be more in focus there. A little bit of activity this morning, a little bit of movement back and forth. I'm gonna let this run for a little bit so you guys can do some observations. Our tank temperature has been about 48 degrees Fahrenheit, pretty consistently. We've had these for a week and a day now. I'll provide another update in about 2 days.